try to tell you you should pay money for clean water. It's not intuitive, so you have to do that. You have to, and so they do that. Just to give you an idea of the kind of cost that they've been able to achieve with this, they're selling water to villages for 2 rupees for 20 liters, which is, by my calculations, about a penny a gallon for water. I bet you don't know what you pay per gallon for water. But in the United States, it's a smoking hot deal. The average American pays a quarter of a cent per gallon for their water. So in India, rural India, they're paying a penny, which is 4 times what we pay, but it's still, they're willing to pay the money, and it is a price point at which the whole thing is sustainable. Everyone's paying.
Excuse me, Ian, very sorry to interrupt you, but it's very hard to sit and listen to this without actually directing a question to mainly Scott and to Alexandra, but it very much has to do with the gentleman sitting between you, representing Dow Chemical, owner of Union Carbide, that is responsible for the worst world disaster in India.
We very much appreciate your interest.
So the idea that you're advocating clean water while people are dying and drinking everyday polluted water in wells, with deformities every day, with deformities, and now water has...
I actually have another question to you. I come from Bhopal, where you have poisoned thousands of people and you're facing legal criminal liabilities, both in courts in France. The agents, Vietnam veterans, are fighting you in both in courts in India. When do you plan to face up to your criminal legal liabilities in the courtroom?
Thank you all for your passion. I think that I speak on behalf of everybody. We share your concern. We know that's an issue.
But it's a genuine question. When do you plan to face up for your legal criminal liabilities for poisoning the groundwater in Bhopal, where 20,000 people have died because of Dow Chemicals? And for anyone who wants to know more about this, Bhopal.net or Bhopal.org are good websites for more information about this. Bhopal.net or Bhopal.org. Find out the truth about Dow.
Oh, you're with the Bhopal folks. Oh, yes. Good. Yeah, I've been definitely talking about Bhopal when people are asking about what did Dow have a thing for you?
Yes.
Up with charity water, down with Dow. Up with charity water.
We have water in here?